Hello everybody, welcome to the special video marathon of today. I think today and yesterday I didn't do a fucking marathon vid or a vid, daily vid, so I'm very sorry. Yeah, I didn't, I'm so sorry. So what we're gonna do, you may be expecting, is gonna do every fucking challenge run with every fucking one. Of course I hate this one. Oh, we got that onion, that's good, I think. I think, what does Seth Onion do anyway? It just tears up? Is it only that? I mean, I do see a rate of fire increase, but is it only that? I cannot believe it. But yeah, I think so. Oh my god, this guy is very tanky. Tanky. God, he's like Egyptian shiz like that. Kill the spider dog and hit. Nice. Yeah, am I happy about Seth Onion? Yeah. Man, considering we could have like a kamikaze or the poop in that room, I'm very happy by taking Seth Onion, because most of the times you can't rely on fucking item rooms, you can't. What we're gonna do is visit every item room and visit and then go to the boss and just go to the next room, because I have no patience to fucking curse the darkness. Seriously, it's too fucking... Yeah, it's totally a rate of fire increase. Is it a rain down? I kinda think so, but well, I can say. Don't trust me on that. Oh good, an HP up, let's go. And I think what we're unlocking with this run is the... what's it called? Sacrificial Dagger. We could be unlocking like Challenge 7 and getting the fucking candle, but I'm not gonna. Sacrificial... Oh god! What the fuck? Okay, I gotta admit, that fucking scared me. Was it worth it? I don't know, let's see. Oh my god! I am Mirror Room! Again! Oh my fucking god, this is too many I am Mirror Rooms. I mean, in the last three videos, we've visited two I am Mirror Rooms. No, I mean three I am Mirror Rooms. And I've only gone to four I am Mirror Rooms in my whole life! So I guess the videos are giving me some luck. I mean, I'm not happy by skipping the fucking item room, but I'm happy to skip a fucking boss fight, I am. And it did give us the one of the items that the item room would probably give, which is infestation, or maybe the item room will actually give something bad, because most of the time it gives you a spacebar item, and I don't really like spacebar items. Except from the... Oh my god, cancer! Baby, oh my god! Uh-huh, this is cancer! Look at that!
Look at it!
Sorry, I just drank something. Some of cola, a little bit of cola, I meant. We are, however, very slow. And I'm not liking it. Just kidding, I'm loving this run. I mean, look at this fire, right? What we would need right now is a fucking damage up. That would be so awesome. Okay. Fucking get out of here, fly! I'll kill you! And then troll you! Is that another telepills? No, it's not. Fucking wrench down. Tears up! A tears up with cancer and fucking sad onion? You kidding me? That was fucking worth it. I mean, look at our wrench. It sucks as bowels. But our tears are like... infinite crazy nuts, big a jiga. I don't know what I'm talking about. The wow with the bada the bang a bang, diggity, diggity, set up, set up, jump, that's Kid Rock. Learn it, kids. I don't know what I'm talking anymore. Talking. I don't know what I'm talking. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, I should shut up and start playing. No, I shouldn't shut up because that would be boring, wouldn't it? I just want to find the item room. Please give me a key. Thank you. Wasting a key on the shop would be like totally worthless. Or maybe that's a library and I can't tell because I've cursed darkness. In every fucking floor we go, there's Demon Judgment, that's a fucking interesting possibility, but no, I won't risk health. I mean, we could, however. Yeah, I think I'll play it two times in the end of fighting every room. Yeah, in the end of fighting the ball. Oh god! No, don't blow me up! We are really slow speed right now. Oh my god, you're kidding me. The worst spacebar item. That's... I mean, that kind of paid out.
It paid out.
Paid dough in Portuguese is fart. And I always laugh when I say it paid out. paid out. Okay, let's get the boss. It is Peep. God damn it, that's one of the hardest bosses. And you know it is. Don't lie to me. I mean, look at our rate of fire. Look at our range also. Look at the damage we're dealing. Oh my god. Oh god, that actually hit me. Well, I gotta get close to him so I can hit him, don't I? Does he blow up rocks? I would like if he was like, mom, he blew up rocks every time he jumps into it. I really hate Peeper's Eye. Peeper's Eye? Peep's Eye? I don't know, shut up. Oh, you mean God? No! Well, ah, damn. Should focus on more defensive strategic line. Okay, nice. That. Well, another HP up. No, okay, whatever. Let's blow, not blow up the judgment, let's play the judgment. See if he pays out. Most of the times he doesn't so well. Pay out, you bitch! That isn't the kind of, that's the kind of payout I like to have from a fucking judgment. I'm happy about that. I'm very happy about that. Whoa! There you go. I'm loving our rate of fire. I mean, look at this. But brimstone. Brimstone. Okay, this isn't hard to. When I always have like super maximum rate of fire, they give me like Mum's Knife or Epic Fetus or Brimstone. And when I have like super slow damage and super low damage and super low rate of fire, they give me like nothing. Like totally nothing. We'll take that. It's Brimstone, for fuck's sake. I mean, it's not just the Brimstone, it's the Brim Snap. if you don't know. Oh my god! Tell me that fucking Devil Room wasn't there, because if it was, I'm gonna be mad. And just waste the Joker card, I hope not. The Joker card. Please don't fucking. Nigga. You see, I'm using the Brim Snap bug. I think it deals more damage and, like, hits for more, like, the enemy is, like, far away from where you hit and you still hit him. It's very strange and weird, but it's very cool. God, they're splitting up. No, it's cool. See, I double shot him with, however, to do that, I have to keep, not just, oh god, that's good. No, that, is it? I don't know what. I don't know what the cancer does for us, to be honest. That's the same. Okay, I'll take this. I think it's the same speed that we charge. No, you ain't getting me. Oh god, I hate when they do that. Smart AI there. Book of Sin, what they give me. Teleports, don't teleport me to the. Okay, it's not the IMR room. But now I don't know where I am. And I think this is. I don't know where I am. What am I? Why is there having like no rooms? Whoa. No! Why did I. That actually was a nice bomb. I don't know how. Some of these is a library. Let's say. No, let's not waste these. Okay, I'll go and hope that's the library that way. Get out of the way, flies. Get out of the way, flies. Die! Okay, let's hope that the item room. The library. Not the library, it's actually the shop and refining weed. Which really fucking sucks because of that. So, I made the wrong decision, but will we go to the library or the item room? Sincerely, I'll go to the library. I'm so a judgment. I hope it's not a demon judgment. Because if it is, I'm gonna get mad. I'm gonna wait for a devil thingy. Okay, this is the library. And see, it paid out. Nice. This is one of the best books ever. If you've seen my videos, you'll totally know that. Oh, and we don't have any keys. See, that's the Brim Snap. Brimstep always makes me remember of Biznap. Biznap is a YouTuber. Kind of not famous at all. It's like He's not famous. He's not very famous, but he's a very good YouTuber, and I like him. I mean, his commentary is pretty like boring, but his gameplay is probably the best Binding of Isaac gameplay I've seen. Yeah, probably, or Cobalt Strike maybe better, but I don't think so. Look at that. So baby, no baby. This is fun. So yeah, he's one of the best Binding of Isaac players, and his commentary is not that bad, so I like to watch his videos. He has like 10,000 subscribers. You can call that famous, I mean. Yeah, he's famous, but he is no fucking Northern Lion or Total Biscuit or whatever. He doesn't have like 2 million or 1 million subscribers, or even 300,000, which is Northern Lion. Oh god! That was an amazing shot. I don't get shot from these from green a long time. So was Brimstone the right decision? I will probably say that it was. Because look at the damage. Keep it mute. Of course, that was obvious we were gonna get mutants. Why am I even complaining? But we didn't get any deal with the devil, so that concerns me a lot. I want an emperor card. But I also don't want to get to not have the judgment. Missing page, that sucks. Let's go with matchstick. I don't really know what the matchstick does, but missing page is one of the worst trinkets in the whole game. And keep in mind that we did fucking skip an item room because we had no keys, and we didn't explore. That's one thing. Oh god, are you kidding me? They didn't move. Whoa, I lagged. And the Cuban meats end up saving our lives. Oh my god, it didn't hit them all. I don't like their combos right now. Oh, they're really scaring me the fuck. Jesus, I'm gonna get hit at the last second. And now it worked out well. I hope one of these treasure chests gives me a key. Nope, no keys. We can play the Judgment, however, safe. Now, totally sure he will give us an item. And if he doesn't, well, shit happens. And weirder things have happened, to be honest. So, that was a good play. That wasn't. Yeah, I'll totally trade a bomb for that. I think that's a range down, I'm not sure. Yeah, that is a range down.
So that sucks. Mm-hmm, yeah, huh?
I don't want the range down, I want this, come on. And this was a dead end, I'm truly fucking mad about that, but well.
I guess you can always have what you want.
Nice. Nice. Okay. Nice. Let's go left. I think I have like a feeling that the boss room is here. Oh god. Oh, the nice dodges. That was a nice dodge. And now we're absolutely certain that Judgment will play out. I mean, I'm saying that not totally sure, to be honest. Because everything can happen when you're playing Binding of Isaac. One time, I almost spent a dollar in fucking Judgment. It was ridiculous. I think I've spent like 50 fucking pennies, and he didn't give me anything. Then it gave me. Now we had no keys, so let's just. Oh, that sucks. We'll destroy that first.
Won't we? I think we'll do.
No, he's already dead. That's actually a very easy boss. No! I say that's a very easy boss and suddenly get hit, of course. No, it's actually a very hard boss. It's a boss that you don't want to run into. It's always annoying. And to be honest, I think I would prefer to be fighting like Reed right now. And we still didn't have any fucking devil rooms. Is that impossible to have a devil room? I mean, seriously. I just want to play my judgment. And this is that. Oh no. Nice. Okay, and by the way, you know, we all know that the channel has nothing to do right now, and as I said earlier on, I was gonna do a 140 walkthrough, but I think you'll forget that because I recorded the vid, and Sony Vegas is not rendering, Adobe Premiere is not rendering. I don't know why, but if you can, like, tell me a render thingy, that a program that renders, please do, because neither of those work, they always crash. And if you do have, a program to that, it probably crashes anyway. Because, I don't know what happened to that video, but it's really crashing everything, and I can't render it, so I don't think it's gonna be online. And if that video can't go online, probably the walkthrough can't be online. And by the way, that game blew my mind. I'm gonna play the full game, recording or not recording, because to be honest, that game, oh my god, that game, you don't wanna fucking imagine how fucking good that is. It's awesome. I really got very concerned by being like, it sounded really bad. I mean, you exit with ask, you don't even have a menu or anything like that. Don't have a menu, you don't have anything. You just play, and the basic menu, you can choose the chapter, it's with gameplay. The menu is with gameplay, which is actually, it's not even a menu. You can pause and go to the menu. If you pause, you quit the game. Not actually pause, it's you hold spells down, and I really gotta fucking focus on it. Because I'm about to fight mom. Don't judge me. Don't judge me hard. No, not hard. What am I doing? Or talking. Yeah, I think this is gonna go bad. I was hoping it was a red mom. But it isn't. Shit happens. Shit happens pretty fast. And pretty occasionally. Oh god! The lag is not helping me though. Come on. God damn it. God. Didn't die. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Please no. Please no. Please no. Mom, no. Nigga. How didn't I hit mom in there? Hey! Oh god! That scared me. No! Oh, what the fuck? That actually made a lot of damage there, so I'm not too concerned. I mean, I am because I'm down to 2 hearts. And I sacrificed 2 hearts containers to pick up this fucking brimstone, and she's dead. The candle has appeared in the fucking basement!
Was cornered. His mother, fueled with the desire to serve her god, was bearing down on Isaac. I will do as I'm told, my lord. I love you above all else, Isaac's mother repeated to herself. This was the end of the line for Isaac. His mother was far too strong for him. But just as he accepted his fate, God intervened, sending an angel down from above to stop his mother's hand. And just like that, it was over.
So that's why the Bible one-shots mom. That's actually very good. Cool, I mean. Oh god. So yeah, I thought we were gonna unlock, what the fuck? I can't skip! Okay, we'll just watch the credits anyway. So, I thought we were gonna unlock Sacrificial Dagger, but actually we unlock the candle, and by unlocking the candle, that makes shops much more cool for me right now. right now. So, from now on, in all fucking runs, I will probably go to every shop when I have more than 15. And probably choose a shop than the item room. Yeah, I think so. These credits are featuring is actually very good, and it's cool. So, but this video isn't over. This is a marathon. It's just not a normal Isaac video. It's a daily vid marathon. And this fucking cola, it's tasting very bad. It's just basically just water now. That's a lie. This is a lie. It's a lie. No, I'm not Platinum God. Yeah, that sucks. I'm just passing through when I drink my cola. Okay, you can say that I've played a lot of fucking Isaac. That's a lot of secrets. I'm very happy for myself. Collection, what is this? Do I have like basically every item in the game? I don't see no. Oh no, we don't have this. Neither than that. What is this? What the fuck? You have Sacrificial Danger. Don't tell me why and how. I don't know, but well. What? Yeah, this doesn't really make a difference. Okay, let's play, I guess. I'm sorry, just enjoying this call so much. Yeah. Oh my god. No, I didn't mean to do that. I thought I was just having a normal run. Oh god, at least let's just see what contains. Oh yeah, it's the same seed. I forgot the random seed. Whatever. Challenges. God! Wait, I stopped recording. Whoa! What happened? I was so stupid. 7 years bad luck. I think that's like all fucking floors are XL. That's no, all fucking floors are Curse of Lost. That's really bad, actually. It's very bad. And I hope this ends on mom. Let's try. Just die already. Come on, don't be a pussy. Be a pussy for dying, for not dying, I meant. Destroy the TNT, that's how I roll. Have you guys seen the CLG song? If you play LOL, you will love the CLG song. The C9 campaign, Cloud9 campaign, I meant. Shut up. It's actually a very good song. It's basically rap about League of Legends, which is my favorite game. By a guy that makes remix, which is Mr. Volatron. The guy is awesome. He also made remix of Yuffie's Jiraxxus. Herodar Lord of the Burning Legion. Yuffie's Jiraxxus. Herodar Lord of the Burning Legion, which is a boss of World of Warcraft, which is developed by Blizzard, which also developed StarCraft. One of my favorite games also, and my favorite game Hearthstone, which I don't have the beta, but I play in my brother's account on his computer, and I watch a lot of videos. I don't play that much on his computers, it's just not even daily, because he also has his own computer, and he, oh my god, we got hit a lot right there, because he has his own computer and he spends basically the same time I spend on my computer, and I'm a basic gamer. I do spend all my day on the computer, you know. So I can only go there when he's asleep, and he's very rare asleep. So Well, but he allows me. It's not like I'm sneaking on his accounts. He allows me. Like he actually said to me to. Well, when he's sleeping, I can go play Hearthstone. Oh god! Oh god! I knew that was gonna happen somehow. Oh god! Whatever. I mean, what the fuck? Oh, and Blizzard also developed the Star Wars MMO. Oh my god! You kidding me? We're getting hit so much. Shoot the Whoopi series. At least give me something good. No item rooms. No item rooms. No item rooms. Are you serious? Oh my. Okay, that made a lot of damage. To be honest, okay, we're gonna wait to have like 7 cents or something like that, so we can go to the shop. I hope we pick up more coins. That would be awesome. That's a major fucking concern this run. We pick up coins. I have coins. Pick up the quarter for 2 heart containers. Whatever you wanna do. Oh, good. That's actually very good. Let me drink a bit of my cola. Okay, that was so good. Okay, let's keep moving. It's like my cola is my like morning coffee, but it's like 10 a.m. right now, so shut up. I wanna stay in the computer at night, but I have school. It sucks. I mean, what is the point of school anyway? What do they teach there? I basically learn nothing from school, to be honest. I guess I kinda do learn. But it's... Okay, we'll totally blow that up. It's concerns that we have to have. Unnecessary. You could have school, but no exams or anything like that. Because when I got the, like, that final exam was, like, so important. I don't remember its name. It really made me concerned about, like, a week. I really was fucking feeling bad and studying all day. Because fucking, I want to get a new computer and more graphics for my games and more games actually. So I said fuck lot, but for nothing. What was that? It was an exam for basically nothing. That it was total waste. Yeah, school isn't necessary. I mean, you could have school, but there's a lot of things in school that are necessary. You could have school. There's nothing wrong about school. I mean. With no school, there wouldn't be anything, basically. Everybody would be dumb. But they have necessary things in school. I have English. And I have English on my school. And they teach, like, what is how, and what is who, and what is why. And that's in most of the people in my class. There, it's Portugal, so all people don't know to speak English, but I do, and it's a fucking waste. They could give me an option to like no longer go to English because I've learned everything. Probably I am better than the fucking don't pick up the dick. The teacher. I'm probably better than the teacher right now, and then listening to someone for like 2 hours trying to explain the basics of English when I already talk so good, and it's a person that I actually know. It's not at least as good as me. Or maybe it is, or as good as me, it's not fucking, good. But things like mathematics, or it's actually okay. It's needed. I understand that. But Portuguese, I mean, I'm Portuguese. I know how to speak fucking Portuguese. I don't need you to tell me there's one extra fucking little thing in every fucking word I write. I can learn that by just speaking and fucking writing, because writing. It's like, whoa, don't get hit. We learn things from writing, and people correct us and shit like that. We don't need a fucking Portuguese with 6 pages test exams or whatever you want to call it, just to fucking fuck your life and fuck your school. I mean, I also understand science and fucking mathematics and oh my god, Patchit boy. And math and what else? I don't know. Let me see in my fucking schedule. Let me see what I have here. I have like physics. Well, I mean, no. Physical education. Why does that exist? I mean, if you want to be fat, be fat. We don't need to learn anything from physical education. That's just stupid. French. Why the fuck do I have French? Why would I learn French? I mean, that's kind of cool to learn French, but you could have an option to learn French or not. I don't have to, like, have to learn French, because that wouldn't even help me that much. And geography is kind of important. History is also important for more knowledge and things. So yeah, I understand that. Physics is cool. I don't know if it's really worth it, but well. Portuguese sucks! Mathematics is cool, but we shouldn't have Portuguese. Tick! Well, yeah, I have tick. You know how that computers, they teach you how to fucking type. They teach you this. Here is how to make a fucking accent. Oh god! Here is how you type fucking tab. And that is how you fucking scroll out of the fucking page or whatever. And this is how to turn on the computer. It's fucking irritating. It's fucking irritating. Because I already know all of those stuff. I'm a fucking gamer. And most of the people do, because I have a fucking casual Facebook and stuff. And I don't have anything wrong with Facebook. I just found it a little bit casual. So science, kind of, I think, it's good. And then I have a fucking, what's the name of it? I can remember the name. Thing where you draw things. Why would I learn to draw? Why would I need to draw things for life? I'm not a fucking artist. Okay, let's end this fucking conversation and start fucking playing. Now I'm really feeling like I am Alpaca Patrol, and most of the times when I'm watching Alpaca Patrol, it really bores me with no gameplay and just commentary, but you know, I raged there for a second because they make me fucking rage every fucking morning for fucking nothing. And sorry for exaggerating in the word fucking there. And that's Guppy's paw! You know what? I will use it. I use it poorly, to be honest. I should just use it when I'm almost dying so I can guarantee my survival. It's like a 1-up, but it's better. But, yeah, that was actually pretty stupid. Why did I just do that? I don't know. So we'll go to the shop, hope for a candle, show up, and it's a candle! It's the motherfucking candle! It's the candle! And I'm totally taking the candle. I mean, look at this fucking item. So good. So good! Okay, I'm fucking happy about that. And was Guppy's ball the best decision? I think I just lost the run because of that. You can't always have what you want. I mean, you can't always do the right decision. I'm basically just shooting with the candle. I don't even have to shoot tears. I mean, look at this. Okay. Candle's such an OP item. And I never used it, to be honest. Never used it. Not even in a challenge run. This is my first time using the fucking candle. I watched it many times to know how it works. But yeah, it's fucking broken. That is cursed skull. I'm not even gonna take it. I hope I did. Hopefully I didn't just pick it up, because that's worse than nothing. It's really bad. Nice, dude, treasure chest. Okay, that's not a good secret room. It's not a good secret. Uh-huh. Nah. See, that's how good that candle is. I should make like a remix of the candle. If I was like, I should tell Voltron to make a remix, but he doesn't even know me. which is a shame, because I really like it. But there's a lot of people who like Voltron. There's a lot of fans. Even thought that he doesn't make a vid in like 5 months. Probably he is working on some new projects. Shit. Because he always makes videos like 5 months and 5 months, because it's a remix. It takes a lot of time to do, and I can't believe I got hit there. Please, candle, recharge faster. I can't believe I'm saying this.
Please, candle, recharge faster.
What am I, a fucking idiot? Safety cap, that's actually good. I mean, it can be bad. whatever.
But you know. You know what that means. It's time for another episode of Fan Friday.
Yeah, I actually do watch Jesse Jones. He's awesome. He's sometimes a little bit too childish, to be honest. He's good. He's awesome. Sometimes he's too childish. But I like him.
Oh god.
Sometimes he's not just like, he's not every time fucking childish. He's childish in the way when he says mature comedy sometimes and other things, which I find fun. It's not like PewDiePie that basically does show for 8 years old kids. And sorry if I'm offending you, but that's actually my opinion around PewDiePie. I don't like him. I really hate him. He's too fucking childish, and he doesn't deserve the money he's like having right now. I didn't even know how that guy has like 16 million. Fucking, is there 16 million kids in the fucking internet? Oh, come on! And god. Okay, I hope this is the way for the boss. Fucking. To be honest, I think I'm already dead.
Yeah,
the candle is actually very good. I never used it in the boss. Yeah. God! Yeah, but I think I'm dead. Every heart, I don't. Oh god, we'll go there. Oh god! Fucking damn it! Okay, you shouldn't go there. I forgot. The grid exists. In this fucking cruel world. Nice, I hit them both. Let's just wait for the candle to recharge and fail. Oh, miserably. Good, we got the steam fucking sail. The steam fucking sail. Okay, I'm very happy. Whoa, he almost got hit for the bomb. Which, no! No! Oh my god. I can't believe that treasure chest killed me.
Kids, don't go to treasure chests.
No! Bad boy! Come on! Don't be impossible. Possible. Oh, let's get physical. Let's go up. Yeah, it's basically a death. I cannot get back from what I just... I shouldn't take the fucking guppy. It's just ruined my run. It's such a good run when I have like the candle and fucking 3 HP ups. It ruins everything. Oh, what the fucking item room? Oh god! Oh god! Okay, now we have something to talk about. What is that? What is that? The inner eye! I never got that in my life! Sincerely, this is the first time. Is there two item rooms? I won't risk it. And I'm glad I risked it on this one because goddamn! The inner eye. They really wanted me to take the inner eye because they placed a fucking item room next in front of the fucking boss. Are you kidding me? I won't skip. Please! Last month's coin purchase was like 4 HP ups, and it actually was, I'm not kidding. And one health up, and a tears down. And a tears up, that's good. Let's not use the telepills yet. I do want to get to boss room if you get to like the I am error room again. Which is getting too common for now. I'm not liking it. So now we have a bit more survival. I'm not that concerned. And look, we did get... That was to be expected. Should we go? Go. I'm done with the catacombs. Telepills! To the next room. That sucks. And is inner eye that good? It's actually very fucking good. I can't believe I failed that candle. Whoa, I failed that candle. Oh god! Oh, are you serious, nigga? I actually killed them both. Oh god, no! There's a killer in here. Whoa, that actually was good. What is wrong with my English? Boss room now! Let's just don't go to anywhere. Just boss room right now. How did I get hit? I mean... Fail the candle. We fail the candle. To be honest, Gish is kind of easy. It's easy, but it's hard. He's easy, but he's... Most of the people, like, know that he's easy, but they underestimate him. And actually get fucked. Oh god. He's easy. He's an easy boss to fight, but he's not that easy, believe me. Whoa. Just attack with the candle. And of course I started attacking with the fucking tears more times because I got the oh soul heart. I get the inner eye. What is that? I hoped that I had the heart to take that, but nope, I'm gonna leave. Necropolis 2, here we go, like a bow, oh my god, the two worst items in that fucking no monster manual, I think it's worse than the telepathic ones. Or maybe not. Still, I hate this room, oh my god. But I'm actually very powerful. I'm actually very powerful, I'm not even grabbing or anything. Oh my god, we do have item rooms in every floor right now. So, I think I just waste an item room in the depths. Probably I wouldn't go anyway. Just because of how hard the depths is. And I think if we finish the boss of this floor, I think we're done with this challenge. What do we unlock? Absolute no fucking idea, but I hope something good. That's... I thought it was magic mush. Now I'm feeling sad. I'm feeling sad because of you, game! If you don't know, that wasn't Habit Song. No, it wasn't. What was that? What was I thinking? I mean, singing. Oh, Wrecking Ball! Oh my god! Oh my god. What the fuck? Was I really singing Wrecking? I don't think so. I don't think that was my voice. Yeah, you've heard it really wrong. That wasn't me. That wasn't me. And Mom with Kendall is very easy. My god, we got hit. My god, we got hit. My god, we got hit. Yeah, that actually makes damage to her now. Don't ask me why and how to buy. I hope the fucking challenge of this. Yes, yeah. Now. Now I'm repeating my own words, to be honest. This is kind of hard. And we've lost a lot of spirit hearts. I mean, the mom's boss fight's always hard, and I can't believe we didn't hit with it. Fucking hell. Yes, we did unlock and finish this challenge run. We unlocked the lucky toe. I guess I was worth it. I'll shut up.
His mother, fueled with the desire to serve her god, was bearing down on Isaac. I will do as I'm told, my lord. I love you above all else, Isaac's mother repeated to herself. This was the end of the line for Isaac. His mother was far too strong.
Okay, we saw that. Oh my god, we can't. How is this video? 1 hour, 2 challenges? I don't know. Yeah. If I forgot anyone, sorry, did you see that? I lulled. Not really, but it was funny. I like Edmund McMillan's humor. No, I'm drinking some cola while this shows up. Please, nope, it doesn't. No. Mr. Cool. What the fuck happened? The song is gone. The fuck? What the fuck? Okay, I'll watch the length of the video, be right back. This video barely has 40 minutes. We have a long time to play some more Isaac, so let's just see my secrets again. Lakito, yay! What is this? Can I... What is that? I don't know. I just don't want to do anything. No, don't, held my back. What the hell are you doing? Collection. Delete save. No, just kidding. That would be so stupid. Mom's contacts. I love that item though. Why is there like... Oh. They're different, but they're all the same. That's weird. My favorite HP up is this one, just because it looks cool. I'll take a break. Usually because I have to go to the bathroom. I'm right back. Hey again! So I probably have to like stop playing for a second because I have to get dinner. So let's do challenge, I guess. I don't really want to do Large Marge, because that makes me remember of Homer Simpson's wife, but like fatter. And then, no, just kidding. It's Curse of Labyrinth all times. It's kind of easy, but it's kind of hard. Nine deaths sucks. That sucks. Nine deaths. Lord of the Flies is good. Need Forever is good. And Isaac was good today. It's fucking hard in bed. And the Purist is fucking mind blowing. And, yeah. I'll be right back. I'll probably get dinner first. Okay, hello everybody. Oh yeah, I'm continuing the video. I'm not starting the video. Okay, I had dinner, then I played some Hearthstone on my brother's account, and now I'm back in here. You know, I'm back in here. So what are we doing? We're doing challenges, and we're about to do Large Marge, which I think it unlocks something good. I don't know what. I don't even know. Oh God. Oh God. It's dead. I think you guys will. Oh God, no! Really, we should like, we should do two things. Random seed, which is the most important. Oh God, I'm trying to clean my hands in the fucking table, and the table's full of fucking. I don't know. I don't know. Shut up. This is an Ogfalizi room. Oh my God. Sorry, I was wiping my hands on the table again while I was playing. Yeah, sorry for the end. I'm a nerd. You know, you can trust me. So there's good sides and some bad things about this challenge. The good things, it's probably we'll get an item, two items, I think. Oh my God, I suck at this game. I mean, I just want to wipe my hands to something. Okay, good. The good part is that we're gonna have less floors. Whoa, it's very hard. Should we leave that there for now? Let's pick it up. Why not? the better thing is that we will have less rooms, less rooms to and less worlds to go into. Yes, of course that the worlds are gonna be like bigger, but it's still smaller. Still smaller. It's like my girlfriend's cheating on me. I hope not. I hope not. Okay, let's keep doing this. Keep doing this. Like keep playing. Oh my God! I hope there's an item. If there isn't, this fucking run is fucking underrated, underpowered. I think the right word for it is underpowered. But I'm not sure. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna waste all my money on Typing of the Dead, which is... God damn it, okay. I shouldn't, because it's 18 bucks and it's a game from 2007. But I've heard it's awesome! And there's no cracks for it, which I would actually consider at the moment, say... I mean, there is. And I'll probably get it if I learn how to, but first I'll get a... a friend to check me out, because I don't really trust that site. I only trust the Pirate Bay, and the Pirate Bay hit oh my God, we take damage again. And the Pirate Bay doesn't really have a crack. Oh my god, the small rock.
That is awesome.
The Pirate Bay doesn't really have a crack for the typing of the dead, but I found a crack in the Kickass that I don't know if I could trust it and how I can download it. So I'll first ask a friend how to, because he goes there all the time. Hopefully. It was him that suggested the Kickass. So, if not the Kickass, I still have another one, which I also don't trust and also have to ask how to use it. Oh well, and in fact, I've heard and learned just today, because I didn't know this happened, that the small rock, oh god, sorry for my voice there, and the small rock is actually slow, low, like, speed down, yeah, that's a speed downgrade. It's a damage up, but it's also a speed downgrade. I can just notice. Look at my speed. It's awful. It's awful. It's probably, it's really a bad. Oh god! And now the. God, come on, stop! I will kick your ass in front of your mother. And the mother will. And your mother will kick my ass. Good god, this room sucks. I could just mom's bra out of it. Last hope we get a key. Last hope we get a key. This room has barely nothing, it just has a shop and treasure room. Barely nothing. Barely nothing. Let's hope we can get like. Oh god. Let's hope we can get like keys in this fucking boss rooms. I guess we won't use the mom's bra in here because. Dude, are you kidding? It's stick of flies. If you use mom's bra, we one shot him. And almost certainly the next boss will be harder, so I mean we did get hit. I don't know how. You didn't even know how hard to try, because keep that in mind, I'm a hoarder. But is this an HP up? I'm a happy camper. As you see, it's famine, it's a lot harder than pick of flies. But it's also easy boss. It does give us a cube of meat, which I'm not happy about. Well, that almost hit me. God damn. Gosh. Oh my god, I can't believe that actually hit. Two times! Oh, I forgot we gotta, like. Range off. Queen. You know, we actually didn't have the key, so we are gonna skip an item room. I hope I don't skip these item room. I have to skip it by now because. God damn it, I have nothing to do. But not skip it, because I have no keys. So what's happening with my life just now? God! Typing of the dead is happening to my life just now, which is a stupid thing. Because if I can't do anything with the cracks, I will actually buy typing of the dead, which will be an actual waste, because $18 for a fucking 2007 game. With bad graphics, but it's actually a nice content, but I don't like it that much, and I don't even know if I'm gonna like it. But, yeah, I don't think it's worth it, but I wanna play it, and if there's no cracks, and whatever, I'll just waste all my money, seriously, all my money. I have, whoa, totally blow this up. I have, $17.99 in my fucking account right now, $99 or $88 or something like that. And you know how much the game costs? The same as the same fucking money I have in my- Oh no! Fucking freeze these guys. I cannot take damage. Whoa, god damn it. Oh my god. This sucks. Yeah, I knew it. Okay. Lucky Toe, which we just unlocked in this marathon. I don't really know what that does, to be honest. I'm not a specialist in fucking trinkets, shut up. I am in items now. God damn! Fuck that couple of bombs. No, just kidding. Totally not gonna skip that couple of bombs. No, I would be good lifesteal. Lifesteal would be very good. I wish they really had a fucking lifesteal item. Like, every time you get a hit, you, lifesteal. Okay, we maybe have to shoot something. In the end. just to guarantee our survival every time we come in here. Oh my god, I don't want a mom's bra in that room. That would be awfully bad. So let's see what we have in our item room. I hope it's good. It's probably not, to be honest. The poop! We must take it anyway. It's not fantastic, but it sure doesn't work. Why didn't I go to the fucking shop? Oh my god, I'm a fucking genius. Freeze these guys. They're a fucking pain in the ass. Especially in this labyrinth room. Really pain in the eyes. They're still alive. They're still alive. Use mom's route to kill two, which probably guaranteed me a survival. Nice anarchy, which means we can go to the item room. But keep in mind that we skip an item room last floor. Me myself didn't even know what I was gonna say, which is kind of embarrassing. There's nothing here. This is a room that I would like to freeze. No! Oh my god, that was going so good. I was like, oh my god, I'm not gonna get hit. Boom! You got hit. And that's how things go, you genius. Oh, what is this? Yes! Yes! Fucking yes! Fucking yes, fucking yes. Oh, this is the best. Oh god! Damn it! Oh my god. Oh my god, are you serious? No, you serious! Oh, you serious. Oh my god, don't fucking get it. Whatever. We'll pop a bomb there. And hope we get the like hard. No! No! That was stupidly bad. And also a treasure key, which blows my head off. How good this man. Oh my god, we have no. Cancer! We have no bombs. Oh, I'll totally take cancer. I don't know what the lucky toad does, but cancer, in my opinion, is much better. Okay, goddammit, this room is tricky. Okay, whatever. I'll do just that. Okay, this room is done. Sorry for not talking a lot. I need some hearts there. No, don't go here. This is a room that you didn't play, but it barely doesn't. Thank you, fucking little shed. You know what? Be like a game changing fucking item. Every minion you kill, or everything you kill, or oh god, greed! Did you see what I just did? That god, greed, god. No jokes. Okay. nothing such as that. And the hermit, of course. Yeah, sure. I forgot it doesn't teleport us to the fucking item room. Just teleport us to the shop again. I'm a fucking genius. I need some hearts or I'm not gonna survive this fucking boss fight. And I'll admit this run is going good. It's going on my pleasure. It's going on my pleasure. Right? Oh, we have no bombs. I wanna blow that up. But I mean, I don't really, because we already got the small rock, so I don't think... I don't know what's the point for opening that. Justice is very good! I knew it was gonna be very good. I was like, justice is good because it gives an alpha heart. I don't know if that's actually good, but it gave us one full heart. So, god damn it! How stupid am I? You're all very stupid. Okay, let's just fight the boss. This is greed. I'll totally use the mount's brightness in this. Totally have a bomb now, I didn't even realize it was with the justice card. I know, I'm not a dummy. Oh god, he actually teleported to there, I don't know why. And just die already, peep, god damn it, I'm not speaking. I always forget that I'm doing a video. It's just, there's nothing to say, but I want to keep you interested. Let's hope for good things to show up. That's not good things. That's a fucking good thing! and that is a bad thing. Why did we get a fucking bad thing? That is a full health, and I'm happy that's on our rotation of pills. Pills. Did you know? Pillas in Portuguese is dicks. Yeah, that's how uncomfortable I feel when saying pills. If any Portuguese friend of mine watches my videos, they don't understand English, they've just left the fuck out of my fucking English. My god. They're jerks. Oh, don't get hidden here. Hidden here. See what I did there? Hidden here. Oh god! Go here. And if you're wondering what I'm doing two things. Trying to look for a charge to my mom's bra, and the most important thing, look for the second item room, which is obvious, of course. And hey, I just found it. It's the Magneto. Okay, that can be bad, but we'll take it, I think. That probably was the worst decision, taking the Magneto. What am I doing here? I don't know anymore. At least we're wrong, we won't explore anymore. And then that was a neg- oh, tears down, you serious? I do have cancer, I mean. It's fine by me. Then does anyone know that song? It's fine, no? Okay. It's like a song from... It makes me remember a lot of like, I'm hungry like a wolf! From that guy. Come on, you gotta know that one. Hungry like a wolf. That is a world popular music. Oh yes. And I'm a dog, and I'm walking in disguise with a frog. Frog is in disguise. That actually made sense. I don't know how. You don't even know. Hold on. Shut up, dog. He's not even in my room. He's just mad outside and just, shut up, dog. I'm a mean person. But I can hear him from here, and probably you can too. Whoa. What is killing them when they hit me? Shut up, dog. Stop. Oh no. Now he's banging on my door. Dog. My door. It really sucks. He will piss me off. Okay. Bye. Bye, catacombs. We're going down to the depths. Yeah. Yes. Was that in good floor? Not bad. Then why are our fucking tears? Oh, meat. Meat isn't damaged up. I didn't know that. It's an actual fucking great damage. Oh my god, I love meat. I never realized that. This is gonna be make my Isaac days a little bit more comfortable. Comfortable? I think that's the right word. Use it on this occasion, particular occasion. Oh my god, I'm trying to look like I have good English, but I'm actually a Portuguese dumbass that doesn't even have English. But I did have a 100% in the English test in Portugal. But of course, the English test in Portugal is like, how are you? Answer that. I'm fine, thanks. Use the fucking E's in here and the fucking R in there. How are you? And probably there's people in my class who is you, or I don't know. How is you? No, I just said that. let me see. Let me place. When be your classes? Probably there's people on my class that do that, but on my class that do that. But I speak English, and I'm actually working on a text. In the text, is that like how you spell it? Like say it in English? I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think so. But it's like I'm working on a thing where you and. I'm working on it, some kind of book. Oh my god, we'll totally fucking do that. I'm working on a type of book in English to show my English teacher that I'm not a fucking jerk. That doesn't know English, but she doesn't even know that I speak English. I mean, she did just give me a 100% in the test, but she still doesn't know. What a dummy she is. In most of the classes, I fucking speak English. I don't even know why am I speaking English, and she doesn't realize it. And I can't believe. Because now my sense now, I speak English just I think English now because, well, I speak English every day with my friends on Skype, etc. So I barely. Sometimes I even speak a little bit of English, like Portuguese with English, when I'm speaking to my friends that don't know English. So sometimes I say something that they don't actually understand. And that's kind of weird when that happens and they ask what am I talking about, and I'm like, how do you not know? I'm fucking speaking Portuguese. What is wrong with your mind? Then I just realize I'm speaking English, kind of. Yeah, that's pretty stupid. I don't really know what the 9 volt does, but it's a quicker charge and I don't know what that does. So we'll use mom's RAM more like this. What is... Okay, I won't kill that one, just so you see the bug. Saw the bug? Good. Give me that coin. Nice. Good boy. Good boy! RNG, or whatever you want to call yourself. The gods of the RNG! Yeah, no, I shouldn't, like, hope for a good item and saying, oh, please, God Almighty. Oh, gods of the energy, please. From all due respect to a 200 hours in this game player, I know that you're pretty fucking dumbass sometimes, and you don't see that's when the Magneto is actually bad. That's when those occasions show up. I'm pretty lagging. Whoa, what is wrong with me? Yeah, whoa, that's a tears up. Then, oh yeah, the PhD, you fucking genius. Give me that. Give me that. Good. Good boy. Good boy. This is an actually easy room, so I won't use a mantra. Just if I'm almost dying. Almost getting hit. I was like, oh no! Exceptionally easy room, and I think the challenge will end here with the mom's boss fight. Hopefully, at least. No, we'll totally not pick up mom's boss. We'll see how bad my tears are when I don't pick up cancer. What? Oh, that is totally one of those rooms where I use mom's raw. Don't live. No, okay. And we actually managed to get hit. Don't ask me how, don't ask me why, don't ask me how. I said don't ask me lots of times in my... Oh, ask me who? I don't even... I'm inventing songs by this moment, because I have no reference at all. The X-ray Fidgens... That's good. I would totally enjoy a Polyphemus right now. Which would totally... That's a bad trip. I have a fucking PhD. Is that a good pill? Kind of is, because when you have one health, it turns into a full health. But no, I don't consider that a good pill. What are you doing, PhD? Well, totally go in there. Item? No, just coins. Big pile of shiz. I said shiz. What is wrong with me? Oh, I'm a fucking genius. My hands are dirty! My hands are dirty. Can't believe I said that. But seriously, my hands are kinda sweaty. God. Okay, now let's fight the boss. And what did it's talking Mom's Wrath! Okay. Yeah, I'm totally going back to charge Mom's Wrath for the mom boss fight, don't worry. Nigga, what are you doing? Nigga, you jumping. Oh nigga, you jumping! You know you wanna jump in! Loki's in... Exceptionally... No, not exceptional. It's at least... Oh god, he can't get hit in there. What the fuck? How am I gonna hit him? Ha, you killed yourself. I mean, your friend... Your ally killed you. I hate when that happens when I'm playing like... Not League, because in League you can't kill your friends. But when it happens, like, we're playing Garry's Mod, shit like that. I don't actually play Garry's Mod. Like, games like that, you know. Call of Duty. No, the Call of Duty game also can't. So games like that. They just kill me. For fun, or when they're irritated. And maybe even when people don't know. Oh, come on, just get out of there. A burnt penny. Okay, I don't know how that happened. Let's recharge the mom's bra, shall we? I don't know what I'm doing. And it's recharged by now, and fucking don't get hit. And this is the end of the challenge, so, one marathon, shield, three challenges completed. I think that's a good achievement. Or maybe I'm just being a dumbass and this isn't the fucking end. I fucking hope it is the end. Good, give me that fucking heart. Give me that fucking heart, nigga. That fucking heart, nigga. Give me that fucking heart, nigga. What is this, mom? Blue mom. You serious? That's stupid. That's joking with me right now. If we go down to one heart, we could always bad trip. Which gave a full health, if you don't know. I mentioned it, but if you just weren't paying attention. You're just like, what the fuck? You would kill yourself? Why? You still had a chance, you know, if I'm gonna unsubscribe and dislike and whatever you wanna fucking call it. Oh god damn, I suck at this game. I wish we had a candle. I wish we had a candle. Yeah, why am I skipping shops? What the fuck? Yeah, I just realized that I'm skipping shops. Anyway, these challenges are exceptionally easy. Actually, I think they're easier than normal ones. At least the ones we've faced so far. I actually think I'll have to use the battery. Nah, I don't. Yay, this is the end.
Isaac was cornered.
We saw this too many times, and we can't skip the credits again. Whatever. So yeah, there's another challenge. Several thanks to, I don't know, Capper, Pacer, Fox, 5, Clothy, Minigum, Gutter, Maggot, Charge, Hive. I'm gonna stop recording, okay? So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this Isaac Marathon that we had here. Like, 2 hours, 4 challenges complete, or 3, or no, actually 1 hour and a half, and 3 challenges completed. Let me just... Yeah, 3 challenges completed. All of them kind of hard, but they're all easy. Easier than vanilla runs, at least. So yeah, see ya.